twins. Sean got it. I've been working. Hey, you know. She be thugging. I back my Rari out the driveway. 500, 200 squares, John got it.
Check his background, he ain't who he say he is. Lame. Acting hard to them youngest cookies.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Hercules and Bulldog. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is 6 years his elder. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Madrid, Spain, Rodriguez. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a karate fighter. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Our referee for this fight is Dan Mergliotta. Hercules, Bulldog. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Black trunks for Bulldog. White trunks for Hercules. Man, Joe, he is truly showcasing his striking skills. Bulldog with a kick to the midsection.
They're going after it quick here. He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Absolutely.
Good defense, and he counters with a strike.
He's taking some shots, Mike. Very nice shots landing.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Straight punch gets through.
Left kick to the body.
Solid left. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
And there's again that left leg.
Nice jab.
Great utilization of the jab. Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight. A nice block and a good counter by Bulldog.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was. Oh, he landed a right hand. Look at this. The kick gets through. Oh!
Solid shot to the body.
Powerful jab.
Good combinations.
He is going after it here.
Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Body kick, look at that. Big punch. Oh, stunning jab.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Very nice timing with these shots here. Straight punch.
Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure.
He's
that is important.
Big shot to the liver. He is stunned.
Hard jab. Back and forth battle.
Oh. Big straight punch. Nasty combinations here.
Nice uppercut. Look at that. Wow.
Oh, big body kick.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. That's a big hook.
There's a nice combination.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Solid jab. Vicious combination.
Oh, big kick.
20 seconds. Wow, another big jab scores.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here. Oh, he nailed him.
Look at that! Oh, my!
Oh! My goodness!
Oh,
it
my
is
God.
God.
Wow. Wow. Beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
Time now for our fight replay.
Here we see it from another angle. Check it out again. Boom! Right on the button.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 58 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules!
Winner by knockout.